the demon-possessed man, and the pigs. A miracle that Jesus did. Jesus arrived at one end of a lake with his friends, the disciples. A man that was occupied by an evil spirit came running towards them. He was wild, ran around naked, and was living in a graveyard. Oftentimes, people in the area had tried to put him in chains, but he would always break out with his bare hands and escape. Jesus told the demons inside this man to leave, for he did not just have one demon, but many. The demons begged Jesus to not send them to hell. Close by, there was a herd of pigs, so they asked Jesus to send them to the pigs. Jesus heard them and cast them out of the man. The demons left the man and went into the pigs. The whole herd went insane and then jumped off of the cliff. All of the pigs died. The man, however, was free and sane and began talking with Jesus. When the people living in the village heard what had just happened, they asked Jesus to leave. To the freed man, Jesus said, "Stay here and tell everyone what has happened. Tell them that God has set you free."